my name is Alix Van Eclo. I come from France and I study agronomic and environmental sciences as an engineer at the French school Bordeaux Sciences Agro. It's the first time I travel abroad on my own and I choose CloudBerry Farm for this experience. So in this video, I'm gonna tell you about my life here and I hope make you want to come to South Korea.
CloudBerry Farm is a social and smart farm specialized in the production of strawberries and other vegetables in greenhouses. The farm is located near from Busan in the countryside of Gimae City. CloudBerry is first and foremost a social experience. It welcomes many visitors each year, about 20,000 per year before COVID-19. For numerous health, education or cooking workshops, CloudBerry wants to help people to be healthier and to have a better quality of life. CloudBerry is also a smart farm because it uses new technologies such as hydroponics to grow strawberries and other vegetables in large greenhouses all year round. The farm welcomes many volunteers and interns throughout the year. More than 200 volunteers from across the world have already come to work here. A place to stay and meals are provided, and the volunteers can participate in a lot of activities during the week, like doing sports, eating in local restaurants, or even going for a one-night trip each month.
With the activities spread throughout the week, the work and the days off, my schedule is quite busy. I work 5 days per week for 6 hours per day in the different areas of the farm. In the animation of the English workshops, in the strawberry and the lettuce field, but also in the communication department.
Plus, CloudBerry gave me the chance to visit some other big smart farms. It was really enriching and very interesting, especially for me.
During my stay here, I'm able to live, work and eat like Korean people. It's really immersive, but very surprising. Especially since the farm is in the countryside, I had to give up on most of my habits. But thanks to the activities provided by CloudBerry Farm, I'm able to do things that I probably wouldn't have done on my own as a tourist.
What I preferred in my trip was my visits. The camping trip in Name with CloudBerry, the city of Gimae, but especially Busan, with the beach of Aonde, of Gwangeuli, the district of Nampo, the village of Gamcheon, and many other places. Even by myself, because of the COVID, I really had fun. I learned a lot about myself and the world on this trip, and I'm sure it will remain one of the best parts of my life. To learn even more about my experience in CloudBerry, you can go visit the website workexchangekorea.wordpress.com. You will find many more details and a more detailed testimony of my experience here. If you have any questions or want to exchange with me, you can also contact me directly on my social networks, in English or in French. You can find them in the section About Me of my blog on the website.
Thank you for listening. See you soon at CloudBerry.